Hope everyone's chilling. It's Marshall here. So I was able to get lucky on one of the Adidas Ultra Boost restocks. Got two pairs in my size 9.5 of the all white, triple white Adidas Ultra Boost. So I don't know if you guys are aware, but Adidas has been randomly all of the beginning of October, they've just been like randomly restocking all their Adidas stores with the Ultra Boost in white. And I never was able to capitalize any of those, but they announced that they were doing an online restock last Friday, and randomly they had this link that worked that sold shoes, like they sold the white ones on like Wednesday, and then no one knew about it, but I'm in some like Facebook group, some guy posted the link, and I got on it before they sold out. I think they sold out of them in like 3 minutes on that link, but it was like some secret restock. It didn't even say they were in stock, it said coming soon still, but you were able to buy the shoes, and here we go, I got two of them myself. So let's get into it. So, got 9.5 Ultra Boost M, that's about it. And then, so you got the receipt. All right, so now that we got the shoes out here, as you can see, got all white, triple white. So we got Boost Tech sole in white, things like a pillow. We got this like plastic material that runs up here with the three stripes. And then we got the laces that rip through it. And then the rest of it's this like, like cotton material. But I was super psyched that I got these, because ever since these shoes came out, I've been trying to try them on in store. And I haven't like been actively trying, but every time I go to a Foot Locker, I see if they have them so I can try them on. And you know, no one ever has them in stock, but I've been hearing so much about how comfy they are. And you know, I just kind of walked around them a little bit, so I can't really say, but man, they feel like a cloud. It's the best way to describe. Feels like you're walking on a cloud. Feels really similar actually to, I have these like Nike, these JJ Watt all white edition cross free trainer 5.0s, I wanna say what they're called, but it's similar to this where the tongue's connected, you know, it slips on really easy, and then the whole thing's really padded on the inside and just kinda hugs your foot, and it literally feels like you're walking on like this cloud bubble, thing. But I'm sure with this Ultra Boost tech in it, once you're like hitting the streets, it's gonna really absorb that impact. So I'm excited for that. Bottom of the sole, we got a nice little breakup of the white with the black here. But other than that, just a really clean, all white shoe. Yeah, so I'm gonna end this video with a little on foot. And if you guys like my video, you know, subscribe and like for more. Peace.